Myself Satish Goda, Assistant Professor of Zoology, Government First Grade College of Arts, Science and Commerce, Sira. Today, I would like to discuss a very interesting and important topic, that is nuclear transplantation method, DALI, for 3rd BSc, 6th semester Zoology, Paper 7, Applied Zoology of Tumkur University. Dear students, what is nuclear transplantation method and how this method has been taken place and what are the importance of this nuclear transplantation method or uses of nuclear transplantation method? So, nuclear transplantation method is a process where somatic nucleus is transferred into enucleated egg cells is known as nuclear transplantation. This nuclear transplantation is done with the help of microinjection method or electro method. The nuclear transplantation helps for cloning of many organisms, many animals, such as frog, Xenophus, Drosophila, sheep, cow, dog, cat, deer, etc. and etc. So, to clone these animals, this nuclear transplantation method helps to clone the other animals. So, in this session, I would like to take an example of DALI, means cloning technique of sheep, by using the nuclear transplantation method, how this sheep cloning has done. Today we will discuss. So, coming to the cloning technique in sheep. So, sheep cloning was carried out by a research team headed by Lan Wilmot of Roseland Institute of Scotland, and this research team, the main object is to produce sheep capable of producing therapeutic proteins in milk. Then the research team followed the nuclear transplantation method in sheep cloning. And this nuclear transplantation method in sheep cloning has various steps, and they are as follows. And the first step is they have taken out the udder cells or memory cells taken from the 6-year-old sheep, that is Finn Dorset ewe, which was maintained in the Roslin Institute of Scotland. So, from that Finn Dorset ewe, the udder cells or memory cells have taken out, and these taken out cells were maintained or kept immersed in the special nutritive medium. And this media has a capacity to control the division of the udder cells or to control the further development of udder cells. And then the fertilized eggs were collected from other adult sheep, or the egg cells collected from the another adult sheep, and the eggs were maintained in a nutrient solution. Then the nucleus of the egg was taken out carefully, leaving the cytoplasm intact using micropipette attached to a micromanipulator. Then the nucleus of the udder cell was taken out and transferred into this nucleus-free egg, which were taken from the other adult sheep, and they have made nucleus-free. And these nucleus-free eggs were, into this nucleus-free eggs, the nucleus of the udder cell was taken out and transferred into this nucleus-free egg. And then the mild shock was given or applied for the fusion of nucleus with egg. Then the second electric shock is applied to the egg to trigger the cleavage. As a result of this shock, the cleavage starts, and the medium containing egg was incubated at 37 degrees centigrade for few days to grow the eggs into blastocyst. As a result of this incubation and electric shock which were maintaining in the medium, so this the egg developed into many blastocysts as a result of cleavage. So this blastocyst stage has taken out from the medium and implanted this blastocyst into the uterus of surrogate mother, and mother was cared properly, and surrogate mother then it was cared properly, and after that it has given birth, means it gave birth to Dolly after 6 months. Then the Dolly was born on 5th July 1996, and Dolly existence was announced to the public on 22nd February 1997. Then the same Dolly was died on 14th February 2003 because of the diseases like arthritis and also lung diseases. Then here you can observe the screen. Here you can see by seeing this the flow chart, you can easily understand the method of cloning technique by using nuclear method transplantation. Here there is a Dorset sheep, and here there is a Scotland other adult sheep. So both are from the Scotland, that is Rosslind Institute of Scotland, which were maintained there. And from Dorset sheep, they have taken out the adder cells or memory cells, and these taken out cells were maintained in a special medium culture or special culture media, and the cells of the or eggs, enucleated eggs, which are means unfertilized eggs, or the which were taken from the other Scotland sheep. From the other adult sheep, they have taken out the unfertilized eggs, and these from these unfertilized eggs, they have taken out the nucleus from the eggs by using the micropipette, without any disturbing the cytoplasm of the egg. And then the cell is now nucleus free. Into this nucleus free egg, the nucleus which were taken from the adder cells are separated, and separated nucleus again introduced into this nucleus free egg, and the mild electric shock were given to attach to fusion takes place with the nucleus with the egg cytoplasm. And the second the electric shock were given, and the egg now is fertilized egg. Now this diploid egg is maintained in the specialized medium by giving a temperature or incubating temperature at 37 degree centigrade. And after some days, the egg, as a result of cleavage, the cell or a egg develops into a blastocyst, means a single celled egg became a multicellular blastocyst stage, as a result of cleavage, and this multicellular blastocyst now, which was taken out from the specialized media and introduced or implanted into the uterus of the surrogate mother, and this surrogate mother were taken proper care, and after 6 months the new baby were born, and this is called as Dolly. And this Dolly born on 5th July 1996, and whereas it was existence announced to the public on 22nd February. Dolly, which was died on 14th February 2003 because of many arthritis and other lung diseases. So this is about the cloning of sheep, naming Dolly by using nuclear transplantation method. I hope you all understood well. Dear students, I'll conclude my I'll stop my session here. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.